8 o'clock. It was another 12-hour day working at the JFO. Right now it's tonight's dinner is a sandwich for me. Tonight's a Fen dinner, so that means everyone can go out. No one's cooking tonight. You can eat whatever is in the kitchen. Just make sure to leave food for other people for the rest of the week. But yeah, that's kind of what's up right now. It's just dinner time. I made myself a sandwich. Roast beef, turkey, cheese, mayo. But yeah, hope everyone had a good day. Hope everyone is going to have a good day, depending on what time you're watching this video at. My day was slow, which is good, because day one of being in the joint field office was really, really stressful and just like lots of things happening all at one time. So to be able to get some downtime is actually kind of nice. Everyone's doing different things, so they're working on a project that they started on day one, where as I was like a runner, a courier, I was picking up packages, making sure those are labeled to be sent out to other people. So that's kind of like what I did for the first couple of days. I remember walking up and down the stairs about 26 flights of stairs. These are larger staircases, so your average staircase would be considered one, but this one would be like 1.5 or little more than one. So I remember walking up basically 26 flights of stairs that day. That was definitely a long day and my feet definitely hurt. I was on my feet a lot that day. But yeah, today just making sure that reports got done, just checking in with our supervisor. Think I'm gonna go work out. It's dark outside right now, and there's a storm approaching quickly, so if you check the weather. If you check the weather, here in Baton Rouge, shows lightning. So, it's kind of exciting, but at the same time, tomorrow I was told that I'm going into the field, so I'll be going door to door to disaster sites that have just been like declared within the few days. So I'll be going door to door, registering survivors, talking with survivors, people that have damages or could have damages. You have to knock on everyone's door to make sure everyone's good. But yeah, that's basically my day and what tomorrow's day looks like. Tomorrow's video will definitely have some footage of wherever I am, I'm not exactly sure. But yeah, it's about an hour drive and I'm not sure where I'm going, but it's an hour drive there, so an hour drive back. So it'll definitely be a different day tomorrow for sure. Out of the JFO, three of us are going out tomorrow, and then Friday, half of the team's going in the morning, half of the team's going in the afternoon. So yeah, that's basically it. I'm not sure what else to say. There's a playground that I showed you, so I'm gonna go back there right after I'm done talking, after I'm done eating my sandwich. And yeah, I'll definitely talk with you guys more. Hey, so from the time that I just talked to you guys, here's what I've all done. I've cleaned the apartment, the kitchen stuff, the sink had dishes in it, I cleaned all of that. Two, I went and worked out a little bit, did some pull-ups, some crunches, some push-ups, and then after that, I came and took a shower. So that's all done and out of the way, and now it is 9:13, so whatever time I told you last time is now 9:13, and I've done three things. And now I'm just editing the vlog, getting it uploaded, and then it's good night. And I start the day off tomorrow going to the field, which is going to be a lot more exciting and definitely a step up from being in the JFO where I can't film anything. I'll be able to film, I feel like, a whole lot more, but we'll just have to see when I get out there. So tomorrow's video will be something definitely a whole lot different, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. But for now, I'm gonna say goodnight, and I'll talk to you guys in the morning.